To perform key up exercises with straight leg bridging, lay on your back with your feet elevated and your arms across your chest. Perform the key up maneuver by engaging your core and tucking your hips. While you're holding that, lift your hips to the sky in a bridging position and then lower slowly to the ground. Once down, disengage your core and repeat. When bridging, the height of your hips should remain approximately a fist height above the ground. When performing the exercise, your feet should remain parallel to each other so that your toes are pointing directly at the ceiling. While bridging, your body may compensate for weakness in the hip by pointing your toe outward. Make sure to avoid this by keeping toes pointing towards the ceiling throughout the exercise.